Demi here, welcome back to my channel. So today's iKON. On Tuesdays we do iKON, you guys know this. However, I'm gonna twist it up a bit. I'm not gonna fully do dance practices. I'm only doing one dance practice. So there's four videos in this one, four. But the last one is an actual dance practice. The other one, they're mostly like dance performance videos of DK and J. I reacted to DK and J's dance performances, both of them that they have done. One, I think it was last year, one recent. I put up the card somewhere here. And since then, a lot of you guys have been requesting me to react to like their solo dances. I couldn't find most of them. I only found like three. I found one of J and two of DK. And I'm pretty stoked about this. And then the dance practice I'm gonna do is dive. So yeah. You guys are getting four today. I mean, usually the first three is like a minute or so, but it's still, you guys are getting a lot, which I'm pretty excited. I'm pretty excited. The first one we're going to do is Jay. He did it last year, I believe. And the other two is of DK. If there is more, even if it's other members like Bobby or June or Song or B.I., let me know. Or Chamu, let me know in the comments down below with the link. That would be really, really helpful. But yeah, let's just get straight into it. Look at it. Oh, so much swag. Yeah, goes with the beat. I just love this. He's so sharp. I really like the choreography. They won't be expecting shit when Capo go to slide. Cause I told them that we put that shit behind us, but I lied. Hey, hey, look who if I fucked up, I'ma be downtown. He goes with the B and he's so sharp. That's if I get caught, man. Push me to the edge, so it really ain't my motherfucking fault, man. Kick me in the face. Only a minute? They need to make these longer. Literally, the names would make this longer. That was really, really good. It's not my type of music that I would gravitate towards. Like, of course, it's not theirs. But, like, dances-wise, I wouldn't watch these dances for this song. But since it's Jay, I'll do anything for him. But I really like that he was super sharp with the moves. And he hit every beat. And, like, he danced. Like, he felt the music. You saw, like, he used every little bone and movement in his body, which I love. Let's go to the second, which is DK plus the Kinjaz. I don't know if I say it right. It's X Academy performance video. It's a collaboration. Let's just get it. I don't do the most, but I do a lot. I'ma make blind. We still alive. No big. I feel like I love when DK dance. He's one of my favorite dancers there. I'm coming in. His face expressions. Wait, let's start from the beginning, because he did like move and he was kind of like, it's not like a tick, but he like his upper body went with the beat, and I didn't really DK stresses me out. I like a shirt. His hands are so big. I feel like Pac. I shoot the shot. Coming in hot. Right there. Is it there? Right there. You saw he went like, it's the text. I made the call, it was just like I'm reffing. I know we left you, now we back together, but I guess that is better now. Later than never, like, what's happening? I'ma need you. Me and my wife gonna have some kids. Goes with the B, my goodness. Practicing. Gonna start again, guys. Did I say, have I mentioned that DK stresses me? He stresses me out. I don't do the most, but I do a lot. I'ma make a toast, cause we still alive. No big, I feel like Pac. I shoot a shot. There, even the other dancers are going with the beat. It's crazy, bro. I made the call, it was just like I'm reffing. I know we left you, now we back together, but I guess that is better now. Later than never, like, what's happening? I'ma need y'all, quit asking when. Me and my wife gonna have some kids. Right now, we just practicing.
practicing. Teacher said quit rapping, man. That gonna hurt my average. I said thank God I ain't average. Yeah. Face expression. Bro, those moves. I like that move. So smooth. Needs to relax a little bit. He's been out of control lately. Maybe it's just me. Let's go to the third one, which is DK Crown Pure Water with High Tech. I'm guessing, I think it's the same, like the Academy thing. It's the same people, I'm guessing.
Y'all know why, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go.
No masterpiece.
Love his outfit.
Bitches in and after me.
Bam.
One bad bit look like a masterpiece.
He's so, he has so much finesse, bro, and swag.
Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, pure water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them.
Bam.
Give me the beat, I ride it like a jet ski.
Hey.
So many bad bitches, they harassing me.
Bam.
They like me cause I rap and be with the
Yo!
Asking me. I know they mad at me.
Nah.
Hop in the coupe, then I slide like it's Vaseline.
West
No masterpiece.
Ten the bad beat, bro. I can't with this guy.
One bad bit look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete.
Ice chain, pure water.
You got the cab, but can't afford it.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford
it.
Pick the name, easy make a.
That's it? This was really short. I was expecting them to, you know, like drop it or something, but it was still amazing though. That's, I'm like shaking. In general, I love when iKON dances. They're one of my favorite like dancers, but DK specifically is one of my favorite in the group. Like as a dancer, he's one I love to watch him dance. And now Jay, honestly, Jay is will have to be there as well, because now seeing him like dance, the way that he dances, it's just, he doesn't give much facial expression, but it's still intense. You feel it throughout, like you could see it and feel it from the energy that he's giving when performing, which I love. But yeah, let's go to the last one, which is actual iKON dive dance practice video. Pretty excited. Let's get it. Third mini album, I decide. Wait, he's not there. That's so sad! I like their outfits though. No, I haven't listened to the song. Him and long hair, bro, I'm all for it. I like this song. This is the first time I'm hearing this song. This is the first time I'm hearing. I like this choreography. Look at it, Bobby. Oh! Let's get it, Changwon. Ooh. I like that chord, that part. They all going beer. Give me some vocal song.
Oh,
just got chills from his voice, bro. And I always say they always do circle. It's like that they're saying a good name. Oh, I like this choreography a lot. It's so fun. It looks easy too. You see, that looks so cool. It looks easy too. It was almost like a cheerleading squad thing. I really like that. Is it my first time listening to this? I don't remember. It's just right now. I feel like I've been listening to iKON for so long. Like, and I don't know if I listened to them or not. Listen to this song or not. You probably guys know. But I really enjoy all of them. And of course, DK killed me. But it was really enjoyable. If you guys have any other videos that they have to like, covers or anything like that, or performance video of any other members, let me know in the comments down below, like I said earlier, with the link, so it'd be easier for me to find it. And yeah, I really enjoy these dances. But yeah, if you guys like this video, give this video a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button if you haven't subscribed so yet. Also hit that notification bell to be notified every time I post a new video. Also, I do have a Patreon where I'm reacting to quite a few things. Also, I reacted to a ton of content of iKON and other artists. So if you guys want to check it out and support me there, the link will be in the description box below. And yeah, love you guys. See you next time. Bye.